Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from New York City, weighing 291 pounds, Heavy Metal, Van Hammer.
Heavy Metal Van Hammer, making his way to the ring in our first matchup this week on Worldwide as we go back to Gary Capetta.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent from Los Angeles, California, 248 pounds, Kenny Kendall.
All right, and before the match gets underway this week on Worldwide, we have some pre-recorded comments from Heavy Metal Van Hammer. Let's listen in.
That's right, Van Hammer is back, and I'm rocking wrestling rings from coast to coast, border to border. Don't miss it when it comes to your town, because it's going to be fantastic. Woo!
Hip toss. As you hear the comments from Van Hammer, a lot of charisma and a lot of confidence in his ability as well.
Well, I'll tell you what, too, Shivani, he's a bit of a strange dude. You know, anybody that listens to that type of music day in and day out, look, he isn't going to quite be normal, don't you agree?
Well, I would agree with that.
That's called headbanger music.
Look at the power and look at the upper body development. I don't think he's ever looked in such good shape now. He's looking great. Better we've ever seen him. Heavy Metal Van Hammer in our first match. Pound to the chest to Kendall. From one turnbuckle to the other. Wow, what with force into that other turnbuckle.
He whipped him in there, and Kendall came shooting out of that buckle flat on his face down on the mat. You know, I often wondered, you ever notice how Heavy Metal rocks his head back and forth? What do you think? He's in a conference with David Lee Roth, or?
Catches Kendall in midair. And the backbreaker sends him down. You mean like spiritually?
I don't know. You know, these heavy metal headbangers, they're always listening. The music's ringing in their ears 24 hours a day.
I know this. When the bell rings, the man is ready to go. There's no question about it.
I bet his hero's Axl Rose.
Picks up Kendall. Belly to back suplex on Kenny Kendall.
And he bounced him off that canvas. Kendall came up about a foot and a half after hitting the canvas.
Hooks Kenny Kendall. Has him up high. Hammer rocks the slingshot suplex. Good execution. Hooks the far leg. And he's got a three count.
Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner, Heavy Metal Van Hammer.
Heavy Metal Van Hammer begins Worldwide with another great win. And let's take a look at it one more time, Jeff.
There you see Van Hammer missing the clothesline, but look at the strength as he catches Kendall coming off the ropes right there. Sheer power to hold a man of that size, because Kendall, no small man himself, boom, drives it down into a side breaker, a back breaker, and here it is, slingshot suplex. Executed nicely off the rope, the added momentum drives him into the canvas, knocks the wind out of him, hooks the leg, nowhere to go. One, two, three, big win for the Metal Man.
Coming up next, the Barbarian in singles competition. I'll be talking to Steve Austin as well. But right now, WCW Magazine.